Hello, my beautiful people. This is Val. This is how you do it. And I came on because I didn't do nothing to myself. Look at me. I guess you can tell. I got my spritz bottle here to do something to this head. And, oh, growth serum. Let me set that to the side. And don't forget your elderberry syrup, y'all. Build up your immune system. Build up your immune system. I put the link to where I get this from in the description box. And I'm a pin it so y'all won't miss it. But that's to build up your immune system during these cold and flu season. And this coronavirus season, all I'm saying is build up your immune system. I ain't saying I got a cure like somebody else saying they got a cure. I'm just saying build your immune system up. Duh. Well, let me set this in over here. Okay. Oh, and I do have some coffee. I was taking so long to get myself together. I was hoping this coffee wouldn't get cool. It's lukewarm, y'all. I was having trouble just coming on this morning, y'all. I didn't have my together this morning. Oh. And this coffee's so good, even though it's lukewarm. I just needed to be a little more piping hot. I may have to ask Willie to get me some more. You know, I was looking at this. Look at that. They give you a little comb with this. I got this from the Dollar Tree. I done had this for several months. I'm ringing the guy dry. Child, this shit done dried up. Look at him. Look here. You can let me show you. You can move it. I should have used it earlier, I guess. Look at him. I wonder if I wet it with that rehydrate. Do you see that? Let me see. Where can I get that move? You see that? That's not liquid. That's a hard piece of something. See that? Let me push it this way. Push with my nail. See? Just pushing it. Girl, you can't keep stuff forever. I don't know what country you think you from. I was had this stuff. I really didn't see the use of putting it in my hair because it's dark on dark. So I never did do it. They give you a little comb to comb it in your hair and everything. Child. Say, Val, you sporty like that? You just don't know your girl, do you? I was going to put some makeup on and do my eyelashes. Let me have to call Will in here to do something with that coffee. Eyelashes easy to do. I might as well go on doing them. If you have trouble with dark circles around your eyes, light-skinned and dark-skinned people have trouble with dark circles, especially if your child, you just don't want to go to sleep at night. Sometimes, honey, you just wake up with them bags and everything. This will help you. This will help you. This is a facial serum. That's what this is. You get all your little good old oils in here, all your vitamins, all your fight back the sands of time in here. The link in the description box. And it's going to be pinned. I get these products from the same place. HairstonsNaturals.com. Type that in and you got it. Put the S behind Hairstons and the S behind Naturals. And then you got yourself some. .com. HairstonsNaturals. Okay, Hairston's Naturals. Okay, now put that on the eye. Let me put some around here. Smile lines, wrinkle lines. I just put it on my eyes. You can put it all over your face. It's a miracle worker. No, man, I'm going now. I ain't gonna be like somebody say, it's a miracle, honey. It's a cure. However you want to look at it, 3332. L'Oreal new magic new liquid powder. That's what this is. I'm gonna put that around. Oh, look at your girl, look at your girl, look at your girl. I ain't been getting a lot of sun, y'all, so this is gonna be like a tan on me. If you get a lot of sun, then that's on the money. Well, I'm gonna put this on. Oh shoot, I need to shake it up because that ain't doing nothing right there. Shake it up, y'all. Came out just like water. Didn't come out like powder. I'm going to put some lashes on this morning. Your girl looking around here looking like who did it and what for. And why. Some of y'all look like that all the time. Who did it, what for, and why. Child, my face is too light for this today. Look at that. Okay. But we gonna put it on anyway. This looks like a wintertime makeup need to go on this face. What y'all think? Okay. Let's try. I got three. Two. Can you see that? And this is a little lighter. Can't hardly see. Now that's darker. I'm gonna put the little light around my eyes because you don't need nothing dark going around your eyes, honey. You don't need nothing dark going around your eyes. Look how light that is though. That's a little too light. See, that's girl, that look just like you. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Wintertime. See? Wintertime. That's why I say I put it right there. So I can do them highlights. You know how you get two different shades contouring. But then I'm just using the makeup to do it, y'all. Ain't gonna you know what I'm talking about. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all know what I'm talking about. We gonna do it that way. I said I was gonna show y'all how to put some makeup on, you know. And you do it that way. Man, what you look like? Now we're going to blend both of them in together. That's what we're going to do. We're going to put them both in together now. Don't you start that mess this morning. Yeah. Let's do it. Let's do it. I'll be ready for my close-up in a minute. Took some film of the thing outside. What that thing outside? The propane tank. We still ain't got it hooked up completely yet. Willie Brother say he need to get something from the propane company. We got, we thought we had all the parts we need, but his brother went to get some kind of, I don't know if it's a screw with some felt on it, you know, so when you tighten it in there, it stays so it don't leak, you know, outside, you know, so, he went to get that, so it ain't hooked up yet, but we weren't gonna, actually attach it to the house until we get some propane in it, because right now we're using the little propane tanks like what you cook on a grill with. I'm gonna show y'all that on my vlog video so y'all can look at that. But honey, when you live in the country, honey, you make do. You know what to do. That's you do. You can get a propane tank for $14 and hook it up to your house. And if you got a gas stove, all you're using is the gas stove, and you can cook on it for months. Cause then you, cause you ain't cooking all the time. Y'all see how I cook them giant meals and then you eat off that for about 2 weeks. Then the gas lasts. Okay. But we want to get the tank full for winter. Cause when you use the propane tanks, the little ones that you get from the grocery store, they only last 3 days if you hook it up to the central heating and it's trying to heat the whole house. It only lasts 3 days. But you prepare ahead of time. That's what you do. You prepare ahead of time. And we preparing ahead of time. We gonna do it, y'all. We gonna do it. Yes, we is. Okay. Eyelashes. Honey child, I got one eyelash sitting on him by itself. Why? What happened? I don't know. Get me the line. I don't know what happened. Then you got two right here, so. Maybe one got messed up, got ate up, and the other one sure looked good on your girl. And then she said, okay, we just gonna do it. Yeah, that what happened. So, this is the way this look. See how that look? That look? Let me go there, huh? Go there. You look down, because this here is shaped like this. So when you look down, your eye is shaped like that, and then you put it on with your eye looking down in the mirror. That'll help you. I'm telling you now, it's gonna help you. And this mirror gonna help me. What you say? I'll turn it this way so I can look down and oh, that's kinda hot. Can I look down? What you say? I may have to sit in my chair. Child, I'm having a time, y'all. I need to sit on my feet like the Indians do. Well, I know he can make a good cup of coffee. Let's see, can I see? The Indians do. Pajamas, honey. We still in the bed. It ain't bedtime. Your girl got herself up in the... Is it the bewitching hour? Y'all know how old folks get up in the middle of the night. And they need to be sitting in their home somewhere. Getting all brutified. Ain't going nowhere. Well, get y'all here about this security guard. That shot a protester, honey, and killed him. Lord, I don't even know how I think about that. Because they showed the guy maced the security officer. That was a big old thing of mace, y'all. It just looked like it just clouded everything. And then I was questioning that. I say, did he have a right to protect himself? He was supposed to protect the news crew. That's what he got hired for. But I said, I don't know about that, y'all. He killed that man. They arrested him for murder. Okay. If he get arrested for murder, he a security guard and he in the duties of his job. Don't the police supposed to get arrested for murder too? Child, that thing froze because I was talking about the police getting arrested for murder. Child, ain't the devil busy. A security guard got arrested for murder because the guy maced him and then he shot him. Police was right there. They arresting him for murder. Now, why don't they do that to when they do that? They say they doing it in the line of duty. That man was on at work. And he got maced at work. And he shot the man that maced him. But, I don't know how I feel about that, y'all. You don't shoot nobody with a gun and all they got is mace. And then again, he was hired as a security guard. They think they the police. Man, just 30-some years old. He done messed his life up and shot somebody over a job he got. And now he going to jail and it's for murder. And not only that, he done took a life. He done took somebody, husband, somebody, child. They're gone. They is gone. Ain't no coming back. Ain't no coming back. See, he could have came back from the maze. He could have washed his face and cleaned up and put some... Vic Vaseline in his eyes and then charged the man with some kind of assault or something. And that man would still be alive. He would just had to pay a fine or something. That man gone. He gone. So, Child, I don't even know how I feel about none of this. This mess wouldn't be happening if somebody would speak up. They ain't talking about me. These people with these so-called think they got some authority to kill people. Y'all see what I'm doing, don't you? Oh, can you? Okay, let me do it that way. I got this brush, and I'm painting on some hair glue on this lash. Now, I put that down, y'all, and I'm taking these. I don't have tweezers in my hand. Now, you can do it with tweezers, or you can do it with your hand like this. I can hold it. I've been doing it for a long time. You got an expert over here. You know your expert. You look down in the mirror, get your eye the shape of that container that I told you about, and then you look down, and then you try your best to put it on. Make sure that's the right eye. Right in the corner. Follow the guideline of the eye, the shape of the eye. And then you press it against the eye. And it should be a done deal. And what I'm doing now is making sure everything is touching. It's on there, y'all. I'm just making sure it's touching. See? Get the back end of it and touch it. Make sure. See? What you say? I need to get with it before this part down here dry up. And then I got this. I touch myself. This ain't nothing but hair glue. See, you can do it like that. And it's rubberized. It comes right off. It just drop right down. Right there. So that's what's so good about that. It's just rubber. I make sure there ain't no glue getting in my eye right there. You may have to do that to make sure. And if some there, excess glue that was on the lash, all you're doing is getting it out with your nail. See how I'm pulling that? Because your eye tear up, you can wet that, and then it'll come loose. It's hair glue. You wet it, it come off, just like when you put your tracks on. Now, we do this right here. And we do the other side.
Supreme Court on the
You don't want none of the glue to get on the hair itself because it'll be looking ugly, honey. And that is not cute with that glue all on your hair lashes. That ain't cute. And make sure ain't none on this hand. Now I need to change hands, y'all, and put it on. I told y'all how good my nails was growing. And time I told y'all that I was cleaning the stove, scouring the stove, mopping the floor, and I broke that nail right there. These three are my natural nails, and I broke that one. And I done had it probably 3 weeks or more. Oh, well. It's a good thing I got the fake ones I can put on there to make it the makeup for that. That eye look wide open. I look down further in this one. I like the wide open look, to tell you the truth. You see what I just did to try to open this eye up a little bit? I put my hand right here and I did this one. Kind of pushed the eye open. Push the lash up. That's how I push it. I ain't push the eye open. I just push the lash up so it won't look so closed. Y'all, eyelashes on me seems to make the difference. Willie doing his walk. Willie has been walking 10 minutes every day. And he, since he went to the doctor, he increased it. He has been doing it for a month. He didn't increase it to 12 minutes a day. And he was going 1.2. Now he going 1.4. For us to speed, because he walks slow, but then he's increasing his stamina. Yeah, he's doing good. Because, honey, sometimes he'd get up and walk at night, too. What you say? You're doing bend your girl on some of that stuff. Let me throw this away now. Put my brush up here so I'm going to get lost. Put this over here by, for the trash right there. Trying and my coffin and got showing up cold. Now I need to call Willie. Make me another cup. I'm thinking about keeping the camera on. And I got my hair in some bantu knots. I'm thinking about just taking the bantu knots down. Redoing them. And then putting them back up again. You saw that frown. Y'all didn't see that frown on my face when I did. I said, because I was thinking that would be kind of tacky. But, oh no. What is this? Heroin. Oh, Jesus. I need some more red lipstick. Let's see. I got some MAC lipstick in my purse. Need to order some more. Y'all see, I told my daddy that I need some lipstick. Yeah. And he make it possible so your girl can get her some more. I tell him about everything. This ain't Mac. This ain't Mac, y'all. This ain't Mac. That's a Mac. Ruby Woo, where you at? I know I got something around here somewhere. That's glue. Fingernail glue. Because you got to have yourself some fingernail glue too, y'all. When you're going out there and your nails popping and can on. Did I put it in my little carry pouch? Let me see. That's what happened when you ain't got but one. And you get on camera and can't find what you need. Man, you're supposed to have that stuff out already. But I think I thought I could put that in my pouch because that's my emergency lipstick. And when I want to look nice when I'm out and about. Let's see. Let me look at this zipper cord on the side. Let's get that back up so some people don't fall out of it. Some corns. It's probably why I had that other lipstick in here. Couldn't find the match. I need to show y'all what's in my purse. I try something else, y'all. Say, Val, you should have been said that. I know it. Got some leftover lipstick in the tube somewhere. What's this?
Is there a distinction between the two statements?
This ain't nothing your girl got to have, y'all. This just something she like. So that's all that is. That's why I like it. So y'all see that, don't you? Don't you see it, y'all? Don't y'all see that? Child, what you say? That was worth waiting for. That was worth waiting for. What you talking about? Tell me. That was worth waiting for. Now, can I drink a cup of coffee with that? Are you looking better already? Do I, child? Do I look bad already? Did that put a little youth to the face? Did it snatch back the sands of time? Did it go? Fam. Willie. I don't want to yell because he can be in the back, honey. I just be screaming my head off of nothing. I hear something. Willie. May I have another cup of coffee? May I have another cup of coffee? He can't hear me. Coffee. He said, well, yeah, okay. In a minute. Okay. Mike. I forgot that Mike cooked up, Chad. Oh, you ain't been yet?
I just finished.
Okay. He said he just finished, y'all. Let's get some of this up for him. I'm going to do something very simple. Because I haven't even did my hair like I told y'all I was going to do. Jam. Took me so long to look for that lipstick. Now tell me, it just look better and better and better. Better and better and better. Oh, I'm gonna show what these look like. I got these little makeup brushes. This right here, under this little, these little bitty things like this. They had a pack of them at the Dollar Tree, and I got a pack of them for palettes that don't have brushes in them. And then I don't feel like pulling out my big brushes. These are good to have. Just when you just want to do something with this. See, because what I did right here, this is not from here all the way up to here. This is just some eyeshadow on the eye. When I was growing up, that's all you needed on your eyes. You put that eyeshadow on right here, you rubbed it in, and you did like this. You was through for as eyeshadow was concerned. That's it. That's all you needed. That's all you needed, honey. And then, I mean, for as the eyeshadow is concerned, you use some eyeliner, you know, the kind that you pencil eyeliner, which you burn at the end so it won't come off. That's your waterproof when you're burning at the end, honey. And then you put it on and then smear on your face, and then you got yourself something. I didn't ever like that. I ain't never used that. But I saw other folks use it. See? I may stop this and then cut the camera back on. So, well, I have to upload it, cause if I cut it off and it's 30 minutes long like this, I may not have enough room to save the hair video and say, hey, all this one's still on there with that before I upload. Let me hand it to you, sweetie. Thank you. You got it? But I may do that. I may cut it off so I can go and upload this one right here. Because I'm just going to do y'all our video, honey. To let you enjoy your girl. Y'all have to tell me, say, Val, you should have just let the camera keep on rolling. Is that how I was getting into it? You didn't have to stop it. What you say? See, some people get these videos like this, and they be this long, and then they speed it up, and you be going all over the place, and they speed it up so they can get through the time wise, so they don't want to spend a whole lot of time on camera and y'all get bored with them. But let y'all spend some time with me. And I'm sweating, y'all. Y'all see that, child? I'm gonna stop it right here. I'm gonna cut it back on. Will it gonna bring me my coffee? Child, look at these cheekbones, honey. I can do something with these cheekbones. Ooh. I'm doing like that, showing y'all my natural cuts in my face. See, that's natural right there. And I do like this. It kind of helped me take it down to here. That's a dimple too. See that go like that? That's where the contouring would be. Okay. Y'all, that's gonna do it. So I guess I would call this a makeup video. Instead of hair and makeup. What y'all think? I see all you beautiful people in the next video. Bye bye now. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit everything button. And I hope you enjoyed this much of me. Yeah, bye.